the opponent. I'll be the judge of that.
Jaina versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
You
Shiny
asked for
Druid.
It.
He's gonna have Wild Growth in turn two, isn't he? Clearly a skilled player. Let's look for Zombie Chow. Keep Sheep. It's the only answer I've got to Shade.
Job done.
My greetings.
Hello.
Oh, I made it angry. Coin Darnassus? Second Raven Idol. Don't think that's correct. Well, that was a big decision.
Flippery!
I picked him. Never pick minion from Raven Idol. Better late than never. Does he kill Chow? He does kill Chow. Carve it into something, it doesn't really block anything from him. He doesn't have coins, so he can't coin bear. He might play Shredder. Oh, for a son.
I am undefeated.
Oh, Ram. Why did he pick a minion if it was Ram? Okay, well, I can't polymorph that. I actually don't have enough polymorphs in the deck. Four polymorphs. Don't have enough polymorphs in the deck to justify polymorphing that. I can't let it drop in the Doomsayer here.
The end is coming!
He might not even run Keeper. Melon for one card. It's not that important, but I mean, it's the best play I've got at the moment. Could get Starfall here.
My hand is too full.
I think that's one of the smaller
minions.
Mind
if I roll need?
Wrath for one. No, I think I'm trying to melon. Kind of scared playing Death Lord against the deck. That's right, go face. Here's a good Ragnaros. Right, I've only got one Echo, so I can't. Maybe I should have actually kept both Echoes in. I would have kind of liked to actually Echo that. Didn't do that far. bad. I feel like Satan lives here. I used to get smacked in the face for 9. If I do that, I can't really develop duplicate though. I don't really want to get that duplicated. And I would burn a card if I did. Kind of tempted to flame strike that. Because I'm not going to get that much value off flame strike.
What to do? What to do?
I don't think.
Time runs out on me.
I'm expecting something like Sarah or, well, why would you, why?
I will not be trifled with.
Okay. Don't really want to give him 2 Kazan Mystics. Because that means that I don't have Ice Block anymore.
What to do? What to do?
It doesn't have combo in that deck. I could probably get 2 Kazan Mystics actually. Enjoy. If he didn't play Nagasaurus there, I think I would have. Oh, Elise.
Do you have the artifact?
I don't really want to trade into Elise because I don't just have any way of dealing 4 damage, 3 damage to it. Please no keeper. I play a version of that deck. I don't have keepers in my version. Wait, no, that doesn't work. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, I think he's just started playing this deck. It doesn't work in the same way as Wild Growth. Yeah, it doesn't work like that. Probably got Deathwing in there somewhere. I didn't notice what he discarded actually.
Thank you.
was quite an interesting game until he decided to play it. Yes, I can play my Xbox. Wait for him to get Deathwing, polymorph it, play my last Molten.
I can see.
Oh, that was an interesting game too. Okay, Zombie Chow, Death Lord.
Let the hunt begin.
You asked for it.
Probably take Elise, just because it's something that I can actually play out that has good stats. Good stats. 3-5 for 4. Doesn't actually do anything while it's on the battlefield. It's pretty good stats for this deck. Should be better against Camel Hunt. Two Zombie Chows in now. Sinus, Creeper.
I'll show them. I'll show them just... all.
If I can get that frozen and just replay it, that's exceptional value. Just gonna attack in just now because I don't want to get extra charge off either horn buff. Bear trap. Okay. Which I guess to trade one for one. Two cards, but you don't actually have to play that one. It should go face here. I'll trade with Zombie Chow, play Elise.
To my side.
Okay. If he doesn't trade that, I might consider polymorphing. Depending on what he plays.
Get back!
Hopefully no way for him to deal one damage. We get another trade off Elise.
Put this apple on your head.
Please no juggle. I think I'd prefer Nova here, just to build the Sun Fury, hopefully to trade with whatever drops out the Shredder after Flame Strike next time. Blizzard only clears the Juggler and then I have to Flame Strike anyway. Okay, does that change anything? I think it does. Oh, that's good. So if I trade into that, that kills Is that death? Well, that death rattle procs and then that.
What to do?
I believe that. What so that's do? 9. At least. So, yeah, this. I need to do that. Hopefully he's a bit too scared to commit too much to the board here. Silence is his own thing, that's quite good. I can't just ping the heal bot now, so I have to blizzard. Run away from dead. Curved egg quite nicely.
I will hunt you down.
Sure you will. It should be a better matchup than that against him.
Jaina versus Garrosh.
Victory or death.
You asked for it.
So keep polymorph because it's control warrior, and I don't want to have to deal with a turn 3 Grommash without. Pretty sure control's a good matchup for me.
Death does not scare me.
Sure. Let's hope it's not patron now that I've well, actually only had one armor, he could have damaged himself anyway. Okay, Death Lord. One with that. Take 8 damage to the Putin. Nothing that I can't handle, I think I get a good value off that. Should have maybe coined ping, that way you can, execute for a sun. Two, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that'll put me up to 10. Potentially coin out Corsair or top deck zombie chow.
I knew it.
ability is a control warrior that's running Grom Inner Rage and has it in his hand right now. Cycling.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
Need to try and stabilize around here until I get my other Deathlord, get my Moltons. Quite like Justicar with both of these in my hand, although I do have the other polymer, which is quite handy. So I can do. Should have maybe considered polymorph board on that. You should trade that and keep his weapon. There's only two cards ahead of me at the moment. Wanted the face damage. Just bring that up for free next time. So, it's probably my board because I'm going to trade. No! Any extra moltons, unfortunately, but that's what I have to do. We have no Grommash left. It could have a Ysera.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
He's gotten a lot more value so far than I have.
Go!
Seven cards in hand. He's still drawing. Okay. I'm not even going to play Healbot. Just gives him an excuse to use Brawl. I don't expect that he can burst me. There's a potential way that he can pop the block, hits face, plays Barangeddon, and that hits for 4. Wait, what? What? The fuck? Okay. I really prefer the least as a win condition. And this.
Armor made to fit.
Considering I've not actually played any of the bots that I echoed them, I'm starting to question my decision to actually echo them. I think I can just ping that over 2 turns. Hopefully he doesn't play anything and I can burn a card. Looking to pop the block. hold on to that just now as well. We only burn one card. Might actually get better than that. So he's got a shield slam. Almost definitely. I think I can flame strike that. I'm not gonna win fatigue, even though he's two cards ahead of me. Kinda need the other Death Lord actually to be able to win with fatigue. Charges he got. I think I'll just. Come on, don't play anything.
I've got the beast in my sight.
What kind of control warrior are you? Give me a free. Totally for free. At absolutely no cost. Right. I need this to play my mind, I think. If he shield slams that, that's kinda almost two for one, because it's gonna pull a minion out of his deck. Could try and get the mobs duplicated actually. Although I'll be dead by the time I try and do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I can't even play duplicate here or burn a card. Just need to hope that he's still got a minion left in there. He's drawing!
I'm almost out of cards! Some still fun.
That's like how you possibly lose this. Literally the only way that you can possibly lose this. Hang that, Blizzard. Hopefully force shield slam on that. You still get executes. Got four cards before I start fatiguing. So he's got two executes left. Probably get two brawls. Can't really let him hit me. You see this? Okay, that's 16 health. Thank you very much. Very much indeed.
You have the artifact.
Okay, so as of next turn, his tank up is not going to be negating anything. Well, just negating basic fatigue, Alex. Oh, flame strike trade ping.
Now?
Unless he right, so he attacks there first, then allies on pass. I think I can draw right now. He doesn't actually have a weapon up, so he doesn't have an execute activated immediately. Just as a threat. Doesn't look like he runs at least. Maybe they played it by now.
I wonder.
Okay, so you still got second execute. Wonder if he's got second activator.
I'm almost out of cards.
Got Brawl, so I'm not going to play a second minion. I don't think he's added up. He needs to. I think he's holding that. Take me down to 5. If he has Gore Hill, so I should clear him. Wait, is he hoping that that lives? That was a mistake. He needs to brawl and kill his acolyte to just not die next turn. I don't get why you would play acolyte.
I bring life and hope.
Well played.